Hello neighbors, it's Brad here at etrailer, and today we're taking a look at the Curt Starter Towing Kit package. Now this is going to be for a 1¼-inch hitch. It's a 2-inch ball with a 3/4-inch shank rise. This is going to be great for towing things such as a kayak carrier or a small utility trailer. So this ball mount is going to be rated at a gross trailer weight of 3,500 pounds. Your max tongue weight is going to be 350 pounds, which is the downward pressure on the inside of the receiver tube hitch. So that's going to be great for towing small trailers, maybe a jet ski, or a small pop-up if you have one as well. Before hitting the road, you're going to want to check your vehicle's owner's manual to make sure that the towing capacity of the vehicle is also not exceeded. So between the vehicle, the hitch, and the ball mount, you're going to want to take those lowest numbers to make sure you're not overdoing any of the components. So with the trailer removed, you can now actually see the towing package in itself. So it is a 2-inch ball, as you can see, and it does come pre-installed and pre-torqued to the specifications. And that way, when you get it, you don't have to worry about taking your torque wrench and tightening that down. So you do have the availability with this towing kit to swap it over for 1¼-inch drop if you find that necessary. Now you are going to need to remove this and flip your ball and put it up, and then you're going to want to torque that down. If you don't have a torque wrench, we do sell those here at etrailer. Another nice available feature is the ability to take this off and swap it out for 1⅞-inch ball if you need to, and then you would simply go back and torque that up and you can use that ball as well. The great part about this kit is everything you need to get towing is included, including the 1/2-inch hitch pin, which is a really nice feature because you're going to need this for any towing or any accessories that you may use. Now, this is a great style, but if you want to be able to lock this in place so your towing kit doesn't go missing, we do have locking ones here available at etrailer. The entire kit is made from steel, and so you know it's gonna be durable and it's gonna hold up. Now, going along with that, there is a nice black powder coat finish, which looks great, but is also gonna prevent rust and corrosion long-term. So once you have your towing package installed, you're ready to put your trailer on, hook up your safety chains. If you don't have vehicle wiring, I do recommend getting a wiring kit, and that way you can send the signals to the lights on your trailer, letting people know behind you what your indications may mean, whether you're turning, braking, and that's going to keep you safe and legal. So that was a look at the Curt Starter Towing Package Kit for the 1¼-inch hitch with a 2-inch ball and 3/4-inch raise. Hopefully this helps you get your kayaks or your utility trailers, jet skis, whatever it may be, to your destination. Thanks for watching.